Okay, today we're gonna make some coasters. I have these white tiles left from a project. So they're just simple tiles, 2x2. And they usually have these little bumps here. So what I did, I sanded them. So they're even. So they're even now. Taped the back so I don't get any paint on the back side. And I have four. I'm just gonna try these four first, paint them, let them dry for a few days, then seal them with the high heat resin, and I'll show you that later when I do it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do a simple three colors: red, black, and yellow. Let's see, these are sets of four. Okay, you don't need a lot of paint, just enough to cover. Make sure they're leveled. Okay, yellow, a little bit of black. Okay, I'm just gonna blow the colors. Okay, first one. I like this one. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's cover the side. Make sure the whole, all the edges are covered. Okay. The all difference. Okay, more difference. But it's a nice set. This is my first one. Have to level them. Okay, we let them dry and we'll come back in a few days and we'll seal them with high heat resin. Okay, let's look at them close. That's nice. I like this one. This one too is very nice. This one get more dark black color than the other ones. You can see a little green in there, but overall they're nice. I like them. First sets, I'll try different colors. I have a whole case and probably about 80 tiles. I'm not sure, probably about 60 to 80 tiles. Okay, let's get rid of all the bubbles. Okay, I see tiny cells start to form. Little tiny cells. Nice. And this one too. Nice. Okay, let's look at this. Little tiny cells. Very nice. I like it. Okay. Alright, we'll try a different color next time. Different colors.